data is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.